Hey, what's up? This is Damien from FreshFlix, and you are currently looking at a tripod that can hold cameras up to 5 kilograms. I think it can hold up to 5 kilograms. I use it for my own pocket 4K with a cage, with a big lens, etc. etc. And it's at least 3 kilograms, and the tripod doesn't have any problems with it. So it's just a wild guess. Maybe it can hold more kgs, maybe it can hold less kgs. But it should be able to hold at least 3 kgs. But I'm guessing 5. As you can see through the pictures that I have, this is my Pocket 4K, an old Samsung camera that I have, the NX20, my old Canon 7D. And here you can see how I have the tripod skewed. So if you wanna have a tilt shot, whatever, it can hold the weight. If you go to Thingiverse and you go to my account, you can see the tripod, you can download all the files, all the STL files that you need. Mention here, do not forget to use a M4 nut and bolt screw of 6 cm and a male-to-male 3/8 to 1/4 tripod adapter. That's what I use with this tripod, so don't forget that. So the printer that I'm using myself is the Creality Ender 3, and you can see here all the information that I use while I was printing my own tripod. Once you've downloaded all the files, you can see all the parts here. So I'm using Ultimate Acura, and maybe use different software, but if you use mine, I have the infill density set to 30%. The top one, good to know. You see 3 holes here, so if you have like a camera with a big lens and if you mount it to the middle, it might be off balance. You can use one of the other holes, so hopefully that will help you out. You look at this one. This one is for the screw, and the other one is a little bit deeper. This one is for the bolt, so I'm gonna show you later in the video how to attach this one. So that's it, 4 files, happy printing, and let's get to it. Here you can see the 4 printed files, the screw mount adapter, the screw and the bolt. We're going to begin with mounting the screw mount adapter to the top part of the tripod. Let's fast forward this a little bit. Then place the top part within the bottom part and use the screw to attach both parts. When turning the screw gets heavier and you get sore fingers, use the printed screw handle with a less deep hole in it. When you are all the way through with the screw, tighten it with a bolt. You can use the screw handle with a deeper hole. And there you have it. You have your own little tripod. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya!